a little buddy out here using the E-track. He just got a good deep signal, about 6 inches. Go ahead, take it over to the clump, bud. What's it giving you?
137. No, 144. 136.
Okay, let's set her down, and that's pinpointer, okay? Here, let go.
That wasn't me.
Here.
That was
I don't know. Here, take this. Come over here. Now take it and rub it around until you find it. It's up in the clump, bud. Up in the plug. Move it all around until you find it.
I found it.
What is it? What is it?
It's in your clump. Wait. Does silver work like this?
I see. Oh, did you drop it?
Yeah. Around here.
Alright, let's see what you got.
What
is that?
Let me see. A cloud dime?
Let me see. What if I had?
Is that a cloud dime?
No, buddy. That is your first silver.
Of the day.
Here, hold it. Let me see. You happy?
Yep.
That should, hold it up. Let me see it. You gonna smile? How do you like the E-track?
Good.
Checking the hole? Nothing in there? Nope, nothing else. Here, let's see that real close up. Hold it up. Oh, alright. Get a close up of it. It is a 1946 plane. Alright. Check back in with you if the Silver King finds anything else.
Alright, I got a good target in the hole. Back in the cut of the woods. My buddy's gonna help me find it. It's hitting 1346, so hopefully it's something good. I pop the hole back and then called him over. Try over to the left some, bud. Try all around. That's where I was getting the pinpoint.
Here, I'll try and pull some out for you.
Alright. Alright. I'm gonna try the stuff I pulled out. All around, bud. Gotta work it. Alright, come on, help. Just gotta move the dirt around some. You're close to it, I know that much. Don't grind it in too much, might be something good. You're close to it. See anything?
No.
Don't see anything? Oh, that's a leaf. Here, let me hold it up in the air for a second. Alright, now it'll go onto it. Move it around until it gets the strongest. You got there, don't rub it.
Here, I'll get it. Don't rub it, bud. What is it?
I don't know. It's on dirt.
Is it clad?
I think that's a clad.
Look at the edge of it. Is the edge shiny?
Yeah.
Real shiny?
Yeah.
Well, then that's a silver. Here, let's not rub it, bud. Let me see.
I'm trying to get the dirt off.
Yeah, I know. I figured it'd be something older back in the woods, but it's a, what is that, 54?
No.
Hold on, bud. Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, that's a 1954.
54? Oh, what else is on there? Anything else? See anything else?
Huh.
That's the second silver of the day. A little buddy helped me
find. His first one was, that was his first one he found. It's a 54D. Check back in and find anything else. Show me what we got. Bring it over. Let's hold it out down here. Okay. Let me see real quick. Little chain. It's upside down. Mark Sterling. I'll get close-ups when I get back to the house. Hit like a 1240. Still in the woods. So, alright, check back in with you. Find anything else?
Just got a really shallow signal. Just popped it up out of the hole. Hitting 1346.
I did do it all the time!
1345.
Not sure what it is. Where the heck did it go? I told my son we'd leave on the next good target. Have no clue what it is. It has a hole in the top of it. It might be a token or some kind of pendant. Once I get it cleaned up at the house, I will get closer shots. It's probably just going to be a token or something. That's real shallow. Real shallow. Once I figure out what it is, I'll check back in with you. And can't see any... make anything out except for a hole. So it might just be like a pendant or a tag. It's pretty thick. Coin size. Definite coin size. Perfect. Check back in with you when you get home and clean it up. Thanks for watching.
Alright, these are finds for March 29th. Went out for a little bit. Got a... my son got his first silver. Helped him out a little bit. 46 Rosie. And then he helped me get this one too. It's a 54D. We also got this little bracelet, Sterling bracelet, back in the woods, next to an older school, and this here, not sure if it's going to come out or not, July 1910. It's hard to read. It says Boy Scouts on top. And then it says shoe for boys. Has a guy on a horse. And on the back. Excelsior shoe. Let me zoom out a little bit so you can get a better view of it. There's, I think, two horses there. I can't quite make it out. My eyes are terrible. But I looked this up. I guess this was a shoe company back in the 20s or so. And they put these tags on the shoes. It was for Boy Scouts shoes. From what I've got from research, I guess they wanted the Boy Scouts to wear their shoes.
But, it's a cool token. There's a date of July 1910 on it. But, all in all, pretty productive hunt for a little bit of time we were out. Three pieces of silver and the old token. So, hopefully you can get some more silver, and hopefully I can. Check back in with you on the next video. Please subscribe.